Hello everybody, this is Heero Uzuki with part 29 of my Kingdom Hearts Let's Play, the game in which Riku was using Game Shark cheats before, and yet we still somehow beat him, and I got my Keyblades back. Hooray for me! That said, I don't think we've seen the last of his Game Shark cheats. On a hunch.
Here! Here! Thunder! Thunder! Thunder!
We have to take care of this real quick. Mine. Mega potion. Mega magic casting juice. And a cottage. How did we fit a cottage in here? Can't put out that candle, but oh well. Now we need Beast. We need it to break down some shit so we can get some more treasure. Stuff that I probably could have taken care of before getting my blades back, but meh. Why can't the bubbles go faster?
Thunder! 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 Thunder!
Magic spam!
Thunder! Thunder!
Thank you. Yeah, he has more physical strength than I do. No, I probably shouldn't spend the money on getting one of those. It's dark as hell in here. Can't see. Anyway, back to the save point. We have another Trinity Mark to set off. No! Go away! Go away! Shoot! Shoot! Thank you, invincibility frames.
Thunder! Thunder! Fire!
Magic spam! Real quick, just gotta go back there real quick. For this. more guns. More guns for the ship. Elixirs are always great. I've got a number of them, in fact. Items, items for the poor. A book is missing. Does this not give you Resident Evil vibes? The missing books, I mean. I just want my chest. There we go. Mine. I'll take that. I don't see why we need the Trinity for this. Can't I just jump up there to get the book? Alright, Donald, get off my head. Book! Button. We love pushing buttons. Ah, damn it. Take this one. Someone was lazy. Couldn't be bothered to put the books back in the right order. So, you know, fuck them. Do you have to spin it so hard? Just enough to get the item. Seriously. Like that. We love elixirs. course. Thank you. I also need this. All the moving bookcases, anyway. This feels a bit much. Now, we've put away all the books, right? Yep. Yep. Lift stop. I need that. I want that. Thank you. And away we go. Is all of this really necessary, though? Wouldn't a few elevators be a bit more convenient? For everyone? Yes, we did all of that just for another treasure chest. I'm sorry, okay? Moreover, it's a gummy block. Go faster! Why isn't it going faster? This is the last red one. So kill Donald! No, we didn't kill Donald. Shame.
Fire! See ya!
I wonder what that could mean.
Thunder!
Zap. Fine. Right. We need two more before we can actually, go through that door. self-reliance that I now have something of an elevator. Honestly, it would have been faster to just get all four of them at one time. Is that clean water, or is that the runoff? Is that sewer water? Actually, don't answer that. Open the sesame.
Why? It was mine.
Because you used Game Shark cheats.
The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
Yes.
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger. You showed
He's
no
giving
fear
off a very dark aura,
through the
dude.
Door to darkness. It held no terror for you.
That should be a dead giveaway that he's
deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness. That is all. Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
And it fades to black. Donald, did you seriously cast magic spell on him? Oh, you're still alive. Now.
Fire!
And of course, my magic has become even more potent. Because apparently MP is a defining factor as to how powerful your magic is. That, of course, got to fix the cage, too. For obvious reasons. I totally won that. Where's the other one? Ah, great. Donald, you didn't get rid of him, so he got all his health back. Problem solved. You're welcome.
Force.
Puppies. How are we doing on puppies, by the way? Nine more to go. Which reminds me, there was that one chest outside of Merlin's study, which has more puppies. Ah, damn it.
No, thank you. I don't have any magic on me. This getting too long, but I don't want to just end up before we've got something actually done. Spamming will continue until morale improves.
Fire! See ya!
Got him. Welcome.
Yeah.
Uzuki, you really are bad. Why won't you do the same, Donald?
Thunder!
Come on! Oh, here! Right.
Thunder!
Feathers.
Thunder! Come on! Ha! Thunder! Thunder! Ha!
Fine, thank you. And back down again. Wait, why did we come back down here? There's nothing for us. Except for those two chests with gummy blocks that I can't get any more of. Stuff. Save and stop here before I get too invested and this gets any longer than it already is. Last thing we need is for this game too. So, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then consider hitting the like button, subscribe button, leave me a comment, and hitting that bell to stay updated with more videos from me. Sorry about the stutter there, it's just Sora didn't want to get in the middle of the save point. With that, this is Heero Uzuki signing off. And look, I'm sorry, but there are treasure chests around. I have to get everything. I don't care that the world's in danger. I want my loot. I want my items. Those take precedence. Those take precedence over all else. Sorry, Kyrie.